episode of HCS Channel RWG. Today, we are in Greenville, South Carolina, and we are headed to Hartford, Connecticut, to a Walmart megastore with batteries. About a $60,000 income. We have 810 miles, 14 hours. We do have to make a stop to sleep. We're going to do that right here in Greenville before we head out, and then we'll take the whole trip up. So let's go ahead and get going to our first stop. Hope everyone is having an amazing Monday out there. Crazy weekend of NFL again. It seems to be happening on a regular basis now. Hope everyone enjoyed the weekend with NASCAR down in Miami. Homestead, NFL over the weekend, college football. Hope everyone's teams won that they wanted to win and all that jazz. So, but thank you for joining me here on an amazing Monday here on RWG as we hop into some American Truck Simulator. 1.49 was announced. The first part of it is going to be the training center for trucks, which is actually going to be pretty cool. You're going to have to, it's an Easter egg basically to find. If you know where it's at, you'll be able to find it. So that's a pretty cool little addition that they've added. That window is right, that mirror is where I need to be. You see?
I want to take you out.
We're going to have to
show you the town.
Couple of cars come to the right. We're going to be going right after that.
I want to figure out what it takes truck to give you everything you desire.
Here we go.
I want to lay beneath the stars with you in the back of my truck. I guess that this is what they call love. Waiting on
So we are on the 85. So going down to two lanes up here. So getting a little slowing down a little bit. Trying to keep our distance so we don't have any problems. Like we did our last trip with cars cutting us off and quick stops and things like that. Hope everyone's enjoying the Fossa Motorsports series that just kicked off. Let's throw that cruise control back on.
Sit on the grass and go down. I don't wanna grow old.
Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold.
$600.
It wasn't possible to make us embarrassed. We were free.
parking spots back with some non. I guess not. Okay, guys, we are here. We will see everybody on the flip side. All right, let's do a quick double check on my driver, see how everyone's doing back in town. Looks like taking a nap. This person is not doing anything. Idle. Has already done some jobs. That's good. Okay. On the way back, Walmart to Orlando. Okay, not bad. What are we doing? You've got the low boy. Nice. New Orleans to Orlando. That's a good job. Good job. If you are on your dang, from Macon to Orlando? Okay. Keep it up. Keep it up. Savannah to Tampa. Nice. Greenville to Hartford. Nice. So we got some good jobs going. You're doing some youth packaging. How are you pulling a trailer? No trailer. Okay, you're just loading up what's in the back. You're just loading stuff up in the back of the truck. Okay, I see what you're doing. You, though, have you done any jobs? That's my question. Let's see. You've done some tires. Okay, not bad. Let's check you out real quick. You've done a couple of jobs. Oh, dang. Okay. Let's check your job. Okay, Tampa, Savannah, US. Okay, so you're just going back and forth between Savannah and Tampa. And you, Orlando to. Okay, so you're just kind of staying around the area. And you, on the other hand, check my log. My average daily profit is $76,000. Average daily profit, $4,000, $6,000, $3,975, $2,700, $900. Okay. That is all my drivers. We've done a little nice check on them, so let's go ahead and get going. We've got about 12 hours left on this drive, so if you couldn't find a job that had returned empty, fuel and maintenance costs are $530. Okay. We might have to swap that Isuzu out for something else. We'll figure that one out. Okay, guys. We are dash cam stopped working. I wonder why. I need to put that down on the actual dash, because it was upside down earlier, didn't flip itself, and now it's off.
I'm
distance between me and the SUV. Because if that SUV decides to brake, he'd be toast. Which, I know how this AI works. It could happen. Yeah, the new river. Where's the old river? Ba-dum-tsh. Thank you. Thank you, dude.
Before.
worked. I've never been to Connecticut. None of those places. I've been to Pennsylvania. Winchester.
Keep left.
they say everything's legal in Jersey, it's, Hamilton says that it's funny because it's part of the show where it's his son wants his doing a duel, and they say it's in Jersey, and everyone's like, everything's legal in Jersey. I guess back then everything was legal in Jersey. I don't know. I didn't live back then, so.
Thank you.
about 60 degrees out. Yeah, it's probably less than that. We've shaved off a good hour. Nice. 49 minutes, an hour left, guys. Yeah. We're at 49 miles. We're in that mark. We're in the 1 hour mark, under 50 miles. Good, we just pull right in. I guess we're going to be waiting for the next truck. Okay, guys, we are here. Let's go ahead and... And that's it. Nice little job for us. Okay. Hope everyone is enjoyed that one. We will see everybody on the next one. You guys have a great rest of your day. Boom, 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 boom.